Hey there, everyone. Welcome to our entire walkthrough of Soarin' around the world here at Epcot. So this used to be Soarin' over California when it opened in 2005 here at Epcot, and then in 2016 it changed to Soarin' around the world. When Soarin' first opened, it only had two concourses. In early 2016, excuse me, they added three. Oh, they added one more, so there's three now.
warning in a few minutes, but first I'd like to acquaint you with some important safety information. When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties. Next, fasten your seatbelts, inserting them into the buckle on your right. If smaller aviators don't measure up to the height indicator on the seat, just put the belt through the loop to set a strap or buckle. That's worked out. Soon you will be here. So if you and your little aviators have a fear of flying or heights, you might want to wait for your party either way. Okay, let's review. That is seat, seatbelt, carry-on, safety strap.
Hey, Ty, right here, I'm going to be right back.
Inside all times. Yeah. Have a nice flight. Soarin' to tower. We are ready for takeoff.
Thank you.
It's kind of freaky. Sorry about the brightness in here.
Now that they destroy the universe of energy, and we fly over the universe of energy to look to the right, and it still has the original rule, and it looks like the universe of energy, how are they going to explain to people, if you ever seen the universe of energy, when they got soaring, why it looks that way?
I believe there's a VIP group over there. I'm not really sure. Yeah, it was big team right there. Anyways, this is the exit area. So right here at the exit area, you can relax here and charge your mobile device. Anyways, that's all for now. Hope you enjoyed. Be sure to like and subscribe. Stay safe. See you real soon.